Welcome friends. In this tutorial, we will learn the use of toggle pin in Adobe Edge Animate. Now we are continuing from our previous lesson where we have composed the layers of table and ball. In this tutorial, we will animate a little using the toggle pin. First of all, in this timeline area, we have turned on the auto keyframe mode and auto transition mode as well. And this is toggle pin. We will click on that. And as you can see, a little pin icon is appeared over here. It is a very unique and very useful feature of Adobe Edge Animate. Now what we will do is we'll select this head and take it to the 1 second time. You'll find the time in our timeline. So we have dragged it and now we have selected the ball and placed in a situation like this. And now as you can see, several properties are being set over here. Now we will click on this toggle pin once again and we'll click on this play button. And as you can see, the animation effect is created. Once again. So this is the magic of toggle pin, using which we can create backward and forward animations. In this timeline, we can reduce the time. Let's say we want this animation to be done in half second. For that, we will select this head here and drag it to the 0.5 line. You can see the time here as well. Now we'll play it. And it gives us a more realistic effect when we take the animation for a shorter time with great details. Now, before we move ahead, we want to lock the table so that while we are animating this, the table doesn't move. To do that, we will go to the elements and here we will lock the element. So now we cannot select this table element and it is fixed and it will be there until we unlock it. So during the entire project, we will lock the table and we will animate the ball. That's it for this tutorial. From the very next tutorial, we will go more deep inside the animation with Adobe Edge Animate. Thank you.